you look at some of the flows, the charisma, and the shimmer of
Pennsylvania, weighing in at 230 pounds, Kurt Angle. Triple H might be the greatest superstar of his generation. I think that in the future, superstars are going to talk about Triple H the way superstars... Oh, come on now. How about a little more wrestling and a little less hockey? It's called adding insult to injury, JR, and I think it's great. Started, JR, but now I'm having second thoughts.
Well, I'm glad to hear that, Keith. Usually I wonder if you've even had first.
Look at him, rubbing his opponent's face in it. I love it.
Well, this crowd doesn't seem to share your opinion.
Why?
And quite frankly, I hope this comes back to bite him.
Two.
From the looks of things, it's not hard to tell how this one's gonna go.
What are you talking about? I think this is still an extremely competitive match that could go either way.
You know, JR, it's obvious that the only exercise you get is stretching the truth or jumping to conclusions.
Well, judging from the shape I'm in, I don't appear to be doing too much of either, Keith. You're looking for a fifth one, I must say.
Since the start of the show, who you're pulling for.
I'm trying to remain as objective as I can, King. Quite frankly,
six.
I'd rather see a good competitive matchup than see a particular superstar win or lose this thing.
Oh, come on. Everyone knows you play favorites. You're always trying to kiss up to the fans by talking up whoever they're cheering for.
I've never been a kiss up in my life, King, which is more than I can say for some people. I call them like I see them. And I'm flattered that the WWE fans agree with me as often as they do.
I don't know how much more of this I can stand to listen to, JR. You know what the difference between you and I-95 is? You can turn off I-95.
Five.
Well, now, he's got the crowd and his opponent in the palm of his hand.
That can change in an instant. Especially if you let your opponent catch his breath.
That went nowhere.
Here's the pin! Could this be it? Oh boy! Here it comes!
Superstars took each other to the...
We might have gotten the pinfall.
Here are your winners.
Away from a match like that, I'm sure.
Angle.
Oh, you're right about that, King. He'll be hurt for something more.